I'm Michael Lange. I directed Eddie's, and I hope you guys all enjoy it. Thanks so much for coming. I made Eddie's. Well, I didn't make Eddie's. He made Eddie's. But I directed Eddie's because it represents a world that I want to live in, a world where everyone is welcome, no judgment. We all get to be who we are, do what we love. And this is the man who created it, Alex Scrymgeour. Don't try to spell it. You will never be able to spell it. Anyway, we all really hope you enjoy the film, Alex.
We're actually in the bar right now where Eddie's was created.
Exactly.
At Big Dean's in Santa Monica, and Eddie and I were hanging out one day, and I had the idea, hey Eddie, what if this was your bar?
Yep.
So here we are, and we hope you enjoy our feel-good comedy.
We hope you enjoy it. Enjoy the show.
Enjoy the show.
Thanks, guys.
Eddie's uncle opened his joint in 1952 as a restaurant jazz bar. One thing remains the same, Eddie's has always been a safe harbor.
Oh, this is Venice Bond. It's a freak show, but it is our freak show.
Hi, I'm Eddie, how can I help you?
I'm your new landlord. And as you know, there's a great tech boom happening, creating quite the demand for it.
Beer?
Rum?
No, housing.
Who's the new guy?
It's Billy, he's from Canada.
You're an actor? An actress? An actress?
Listen, kid, do me a favor. Get your tongue up off the floor. Serve food and drinks here.
Don't get me started on Silicon Beach.
I know what you mean. Sand is essentially silicon dioxide, so it's redundantly redundant.
Oh, so sorry.
Titanic was less of a disaster.
So much for Willie's career at Eddie's.
Billy.
Whatever.
Take it you learned a little something.
Don't overestimate.
Don't be a jerk.
Don't be a jerk, got it.
I like your man bun.
Really?
No, not really.